My name is Jane Witt. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri, and I'm a biological sciences student. I've been dancing since I was 3 years old, so it was pretty much assumed that I was going to try out for the dance team wherever I went to school. And my coaches in high school were Golden Girls, so it was always just this elite kind of dream, and now it's a dream come true. I visited the campus and I fell in love with the school, but I really didn't know I wanted to come to Mizzou until I made the Golden Girls dance team, and it's been the best decision I've ever made. Is it hard? Get you off with the touch, dancing in the dark. Favorite part about game day is pregame. When the drum line starts going and everybody starts cheering, it's an amazing experience. My favorite Mizzou memory is when we played our first game in the SEC, which was against Georgia. The atmosphere was crazy, the energy levels were so high. Get me on the floor. DJ, what you waiting for? Columbia is a great city. You got the small town feel with the downtown, but then the big atmosphere with the whole campus and everyone here.